Oh my! That's all my stamina gone. Again. And again. And the music is a lot more serene and calm. Okay, so when I get down to 12 sippies, I'll have to kill myself or not use any sippies until then.
Whoa!
He's got range, man. Okay, that pillar just saved my ass there. I've not got a single hit on him yet. He's got speed, range, damage. And combos as well up the wazoo. Okay, I'm not going to have an opportunity to attack here at this rate.
Catch it, bitch!
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Okay, heavy armor not going to work. Too slow. It may keep me balanced, but way too slow. Oh, fucking hell. I think that was the Black Knight that chipped at me. That hit his own knights. Wow! Look at him, he's going YOLO! Ah! Tried to dodge all that, but failed miserably. I was actually able to defend that quite well with Havel Shield. Wow, this could work. So I hit him there, I think.
Come here!
Almost.
Get over here!
Oh god, he's doing it twice. Jesus. One. Got him. Block. Block. Oh, got me. Bastard. 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 Stop. Question is, when is it safe to sippy? Because the way he swings. Right, how about there? Ah, well, I got a bit of health back. So good. One, two.
Now you fucked up!
Oh, he's got me. Yep. Boom. Shotgun blast, man. Pure power. Thought he went for a grab, not the kick there, my bad. One, two, three. Oh, we just chipped through there. That's the grab. Wow, I went flying then. Is he getting stronger?
Nano machine, son!
Right, I don't know how many CPs I've had here, but I'll try and see how far I get just with this. One, two, three. Hit. Got him. He's going two-handed there. Let's back off a little. That's the grab. So hit. Oh, he's going for another grab. Just dodge roll that. Two-handed. Two. That's a three-shot. Got him there. Right, I need to get my stamina up, so I'm gonna try and back off here. Might not have a chance really, because he's relentless. There we are. Not quite sure when to hit really now, because right, sippy. I think that's my last one I'm allowed to do. So no more sippies now. Or is it? I'm not sure now. Okay, hit. Dodger. Oh man, I even saw it. Jesus! Could have sworn I clocked that one then. Never mind. Right, dodge roll that one. Countered you there. One, two. Oh, got him! I wasn't even looking at his health then. Okay. So Gywn falls. Rather ironic where he's died as well, right in the center of it all. Well, that's poetic. And a bonfire has appeared. Okay. I guess some people might argue that using Havel's shield is maybe cheap, but the equipment was acquired fair and square, and you've seen me play heavy tank build pretty much since the beginning of the game. But yeah. Wow, fucking hell. Question is it actually the end though? There's nothing else left to do. I imagine a final cutscene's gonna play. I'd rather not do it in the giant titty set. So let's do it as Artorias, I think, would be quite cool. And yes, I did manage to craft this sword. Can't use it, mind you, but still, for the sake of making it look awesome. And why not give him this shield? It's not complete, but there you go. Artorias. Chosen fucking undead. And so my journey ends. So what, do I just rest up, or... There it is, Link the Fire. I take it I basically become what Lord Gywn was and rekindle the Age of Fire. Wow.
Smoke weed every day.
Wow. Sorry for the loud music. Let me skip that for the sake of... Oh, and it takes you straight back! Let the torment begin! Oh, wow! And you have it, and you guys weren't lying, you get everything. Holy shit, man. So that means... Nah, surely not. Does that mean you just start the game again, brand new, and you have everything? Doesn't that make it easy? I'm guessing the enemies are a bit more difficult as well. And so we're back in our cell again. But no, that's it. I have actually finished my first playthrough of Dark Souls. I'm going to show you my total playtime. If you do see another game file, that's like a separate playthrough that I've done. But as... Give her the dick, Bernie Mac, worst to live by. If you're wondering why that keeps happening, is that's my phone's notification when I receive an email. So, that's my final level, 94. Wow, 52 hours, 39 minutes. That's my core playthrough. These others were just little tests. I even got a guy called Guppy, mind you. Don't know what the other ones are. But yes, 52 hours. 39 minutes, 35 seconds. Probably one of the best games I've played. And it's not a game I would commonly play. But my journey finally ends here. I don't know what to do now. But I think I've finally earned my rest. If you guys want to see me do Dark Souls 2 and watch my torment continue, just let me know. It's been awesome playing this game. Now, usually I would burn through a game like this in a week or two, just playing it non-stop. But... doing it on and off and sharing that with you guys and then getting your feedback has made it just that much more memorable, and it's allowed me to avoid a lot of the pitfalls that many players would have with their first time playthroughs. This was absolutely brilliant. I definitely rate this game very highly. Dark Souls 1 playthrough is now finished. I might consider doing a playthrough of the second game. So for those of you guys who've stuck around from the very beginning, I don't know why you would. But I really do want to thank you. This has been one heck of a ride. But this is moi signing out, and hopefully I'll see you guys in Dark Souls 2. Bye-bye.